Cause it's about good. Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it. That's what's happening, you know.
bit later. I would expect nothing less from you.
Oh, really? That used my teleport. I'm like, God damn, so. Oh, well. The reason I aim lower is just because of the fact that his little jetpack or whatever, it could block my shots and, like, try to take down the little tank, and I'm not trying to do that. I'm just trying to kill him with the body shot. We need some kills to really kill him, but we're gonna go attempt to kill him anyway. Now we can kill him. Yep, dead. Wrong enemy. See, I'm telling y'all, this build is 100% amazing. We're only on tier 14 just cause getting better loot, but it doesn't make that much of a difference tier 15. It really doesn't. Tier 15, it will basically be the exact same thing. Probably just a couple seconds over, just a couple. I'm sure y'all to build a set. Let me see what I get. Can I get a Lego? No, I cannot. Okay. But anyway, the build. So, obviously made some new adjustments. You see with the Utah start. This is the god roll they gave me. Yeah, I'm happy. Because I needed a higher one. I didn't care like how high. It just needed to be like 85k plus. But they gave me this one, so I'm happy for that. Alright, so now the true set. We have the Utah set with basically you get the skill from where you get all your bullets back from reloading from teleporting. You get this, put Sharp Eye on it from Sergio's. This is a Sergio's beret. Then for the chest piece, we took off the bottom part, it was decreased cooldown, so we put Bloodlust onto it. And why not have a skill? Increase skill range to stop enemies more faster, and it helps us to aim at birds or any flying enemies faster. Then we have the bottom part, obviously didn't matter, so we put vulnerability onto the pants, and we got the basic gun to the cannonball. I don't think I'm never gonna really change it. And then we have trespasser and damage absorber. Usually, I will want if you could get a better boots, like something like, but I don't obviously have it. But let me see what I do. Yeah, I don't have it, but you're gonna want something with damage absorber. If you could get that on the boot, you're gonna want damage absorber onto it, and you want to replace that with the shotgun damage. 10% more shotgun damage. But this works too. This, and yeah, skills, obviously, I know what we're using. Class, same thing. This is literally the assassin setup. This is the assassin build. That is very OP. Just with some couple of arrangements, stuff like that. One, I am thinking about making a build where I have to go a little bit of defense to play more safe, and I can still put out the same damage. Some like what? Boom, boom, boom. Let me go up here, get that, and stuff like that. But yeah, that's basically the build. I will see y'all later. Peace out.